Hello, Silly Club. This is your DJ, Heck Fricker, speaking. Thank you, everyone, for coming to celebrate Jackson's 25th birthday. 25 years, huh? A quarter of a century. That's a big one. Congratulations. May this be your best year yet. I have a very special selection of music for you all tonight. It's going to be quite a journey. Here we go. Buckle up and enjoy.
When you hear that bass line, I want to see every torch go up. I want to see every lighter go up. I want to see the most noise on this beach. When you hear that bass line.
Shit. police.
Thank you.
time. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows us all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads got only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and really knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mode, who's loathed, he knows those and sold nada. He sold the soap opera, is told it unfolds. I suppose his old partner, but the beat goes on.
You own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, it's all caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn, another.